Now, from the news team that's covering the Carolinas, this is Channel 9 Eyewitness News Midday.
17 young lives taken in just 6 minutes.
I sent her to school yesterday. She was supposed to be safe. My job is to protect my children.
Now calls are mounting from all corners of the country, from mourning parents.
Don't tell me there's no such thing as gun violence. It happened in Parkland.
Even children.
What are thoughts and prayers gonna do when people are already dead?
Saying enough is enough.
And this midday, the hurt still there. Families still trying to comprehend.